T71 canned roughing cycle. This code enables the machine to perform roughing cycle operation. Let us look into sample program for roughing cycle. Here in the pink colored first block, tool follows G71 canned cycle along with U and R values. Here U represents depth of cut and R represents retract height of the tool. After that, in the pink colored second block, tool follows G71 cycle along with the P, Q, U, W and F values. Here F is the feed rate, P is the starting block number, that is N10, Q is the ending block number, that is N20, U is the stock left on X axis and W is the stock left on Z axis. Here machine control calculates the tool path contained between starting and ending program blocks, then determines number of roughing passes necessary to machine the part. Finally, tool follows programmed tool path leaving the amount of stock indicated by U and W values. G70 canned finishing cycle. This code instructs the machine to start finishing cycle operation. Let us take one sample program for finishing cycle. Here, after the roughing operation, as discussed in the previous section, finish turning operation takes place. It is mentioned in the pink colored last block. Here, tool follows the final contour of the part to remove the last amount of material for finishing the stock. G72 canned phasing cycle. This code prepares the machine to perform phasing operation. In the following program, after the rapid movement to the position X41Z0, tool follows G72 phasing cycle along with the W, U and R value. Here, R is the return value after cutting, W is the depth of cut of the tool. Then again tool movement follows G72 phasing cycle along with the P, Q, W and F value. Here, U is the stock left on X axis, W is the stock left on Z axis, P is the starting block number and Q is the ending block number. F is the feed rate. G73 pattern repeating cycle. This code directs the machine to repeat the pattern specified. In the following program, after the rapid movement to the position X40Z1, tool follows G73 pattern repeating cycle along with the W, U and R value. Here, U is the escape distance and direction in X axis, W is the escape distance and direction in Z axis, R is the number of repetitions. Then again tool movement follows G73 pattern repeating cycle along with the P, Q, U, W and F value. Here U is the stock left on X axis, W is the stock left on Z axis, P is the starting block number, Q is the ending block number and F is the feed rate. G74 peg drilling cycle. This code allows the machine to perform peg drilling cycle operation. In the following program, you can see that tool rapidly moves into X0Z10 position. After that rapid movement, peg drilling cycle starts by moving its tool to the Z-26.5 position with the values Q3000 and F0.1. Here, Q is the depth of cut in microns, R is the amount the drill will get back after it drills. Means the drill will get back to the Z1 position after it drills 3mm every time at the rapid feed rate. G75 grooving cycle. This code prepares the machine to start grooving cycle operation. In the following program, tool rapidly moves into X41Z-18 position. After that rapid movement, grooving cycle starts. Here, R1 in the first pink colored block represents return value after cutting. And in the second pink colored block, P represents depth of cut in X axis in microns, Q represents depth of cut in Z axis, F represents feed rate. G76 threading cycle in multiple repetitive type. This code permits the machine to perform threading cycle operation. In the following program, tool rapidly moves into X31Z2.5 position. After that, threading cycle starts. Here, in the first pink colored block, P021060 is composed of three values that control the thread behavior. Here, 02 indicates number of spring cuts, that means when done with the thread cuts, that machine can be programmed to take a number of extra cuts at the same depth to smooth the final thread, that is finish pass. 10 represents run out angle, angle used to leave the thread. 60 indicates in feed or flank angle, the angle used when entering the thread. Q indicates depth of each normal cut, this value given in microns. R is the depth of last or finished cut. In the second pink colored block, P indicates thread depth radial value. Q indicates depth of first cut, F indicates thread pitch. G92 threading cycle manual passes. This code enables the machine to start threading cycle operation. In the following program, tool rapidly moves into X32 Z2.5 position. After that, manual passing of threading cycle starts by moving its tool to the X30 Z-20 position with the feed rate of 2 units. After that, different passing of tool takes place as per instructed X value to create a thread profile. Tool rapidly moves into X30 to Z2.5 position. This method generally used for hard material threading operation.